Hi, this video tutorial I will cover using for each loop, how to get each element from the linked list. To explain this, I have created this sample program. First I will run this sample program, then I will explain. This is the output of this program. And inside main method, what I am doing is I am creating a linked list object, which will accept only integer value. And in linked list, I am adding 100, 200, 300 and 400. Then what I am doing is using for each loop, I am getting each element from the linked list and displaying. You can see the output here. You can see all elements from the linked list are displaying here. And this is about how to use for each loop and get each element from the linked list. And thanks for watching. Bye.